If there were any one period in time one would desire to be born in, is it not the age of revolution? When old and new stand side by side and admit of being compared? When the energies of all men are searched by fear and by hope? And when the historic glories of the old can be compensated by the rich possibilities of the new era? This time, like all times, is a very good one if we know what to do with it.